sama siapa yang sudah bisa lagi. Muna-muna bapak selamat aja saya. Nenek tiga ibu aja saya lagi. Urin saya synagogues in Damascus so that if lives should find any followers of the way of the Lord, he would be able to arrest them, both men and women, and bring them back to Jerusalem. As Saul was coming near the city of Damascus, suddenly the light from the sky flashed around him. He fell to the ground and heard a voice saying to him, "Saul, Saul, why do you persecute me? Who are you, Lord?" He asked, "I am Jesus, whom you persecute me." The boy said, "But he get up and go into the city, where you will be told that you must do. The men who were struggling with you had stopped not seeing a word. They heard a voice but could not see anyone." Saul got up from the ground and opened his eyes but could not see.